And FSW has a positive case at their Charlotte County campus. According to their website, it's a person that was last seen on campus a week ago Monday. So it's been about 9 days. The website does not say if the person is an employee or student. They say the areas where the person was have been sanitized and their contact tracing is in progress.